My God, the contrast, my eyes. I'll let you guys see the cutscenes too, which is the best thing about this game.
Hey, let's start the game.
Pepsiman, you got here just at the perfect time. I got a call that a vending machine ahead ran out of Pepsi, and I was just on my way there when I got a flat tire. There are a bunch of people gathered in front of the vending machine. They want Pepsi, and the word is that they're just about to riot. I plan to head over there as soon as I can fix this flat, but it looks like it's gonna take some time. Can't you do something, Pepsiman?
See, he gets to drink Pepsi. Combination between memorization and quick inputs.
Yeah. finger stick.
It's actually right there. You see it?
You're doing pretty good. Have a Pepsi. Next stage.
Have a Pepsi.
Man, there's a building on fire just ahead. We need to get there immediately, but look what's happened. According to reports I have heard, they got the fire under control, but there are some people that couldn't escape fast enough and are trapped.
According to
the
reports
road.
I've heard,
they are extremely exhausted, and it doesn't seem likely that we can get first aid to them in time. Can't you give them something to help revive them, Pepsi Man?
Thank you. run and then jump on all of these. Yeah, this last one too. Nice. Started from a clean file so I could submit this, but because I did a previous race before this, it's in the memory and I it's not. All depends on how next it is. Thanks, Red Blast, for hanging out, man. Sure to follow. I do consoles, arcade, and pinball. I'm getting ready for bed, too, man. I'm tired.
Funny. Pepsi for TV game.
Pepsi for TV game.
Pepsiman. A plane full of passengers had to make an emergency landing in the desert. We were on our way there when the helicopter broke down. Fortunately, no one was hurt or killed. But in the middle of nowhere, right in the middle of the desert, and they are all exhausted. Another helicopter is on the way, but it looks like it's going to take some time. Isn't there anything we can do to help them until that helicopter arrives?
I'm doing a lot better now that I'm not trying to weigh the Pepsi cans. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. I shouldn't have ran there. Oh, so close.
Oh,
slide under that. Oh, come on. Really? Beginning of this level?
Pepsiman!
Pepsi for pizza.
Looks like the main computer of Pepsi City went out of control a little while ago from being overloaded. All the roads are affected by the computer and we can't move ahead.
Can't see
there isn't enough
legs.
Pepsi for everyone, and violence has flared up amongst those wanting Pepsi. Exhausted people are collapsing because they can't refresh themselves with Pepsi. If it continues like this, there will be a worldwide shortage of Pepsi, and we'll have a real problem. Can't you do something to put the computer back in working order?
I knew it was gonna happen. He has like a skill for speed running. If you die, we have in front of like a hand going on it. And you try to do it. Thank you. Nice. Hey, Uncle Carney, how you doing? That was a pretty good run so far. I still have this, can right here. Pretty good.
You got it! Yeah! Yeah! Woohoo! Everybody, Pepsi! Drink Pepsi!
Pepsi, only my choice.
Trying to stay up for that live next show in Japan? What's that? I don't know what show that is.
Pepsi is... Excuse me.